Waco police arrested the suspect in a hit and run that occurred Saturday night on Robinson Drive. 41-year-old Orlin Simpson is suspected of hitting the motorized wheelchair of 57-year-old Dennis Roberts of Waco, who later died as a result of his injuries. Simpson is charged with failure to stop and render aid, which is a second-degree felony. He was taken into custody at his home yesterday. He's now in the McLennan County Jail. Investigators were also able to find the vehicle used in this case.